open the box, take out the kit and the charger. Now remove the foams kept around the belts. Okay, the bell is held with the help of vacuum bushes in the bottom. Please clean the vacuum rubbers with the cloth and also clean the surface and firmly place the kit. It will very firmly get placed. If you lift also, very easily it will not come. Maybe you can turn to your side and take it out. Okay, you can use either a smooth tile or marble surface or the wood or the glass. Requirement is it should be a smooth surface so that the vacuum is held. Plug the adapter in the AC socket and on the switch. Ensure a small blue or yellow light comes in the place where it is being shown. It is to confirm that electricity is flowing. And also, if required, check for loose connection in the socket area. So these all are the simple requirements to see that your R&R automatic Bhuja bell works smoothly, chases away evil spirits and bring good spirits to your house or office or shop on day-to-day basis. Thank you very much.